दीदी हमें आजाद बिना खड़क बिना ढाल, साबरमती के संत तूने कर दिया कमा, रघुपति राघव राजा राम। हेलो एवरीबॉडी, माय नेम इज आराध्य सूरज जोडे, आई एम फ्रॉम थर्ड रूबी। महात्मा गांधी जयंती इज सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन 2 अक्टूबर। अ ग्रेट लीडर महात्मा गांधी or is also known as the father of the nation, was born on 2nd October 1869 at a small city, Porbandar in Gujarat. He always remembered because of his unforgettable struggle and contribution to our freedom. He did so many movements for freedom with other patriots and always treated people equally. Today, Mahatma Gandhi Jayanti celebrates in all over India, like in the school, in the college, government organization, and the common man also celebrates it.
Good morning, respected teachers. I am Gripa Ashish Jaju from 3rd Emerald. Today I am going to say something about Gandhiji. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhiji was a freedom fighter. Everyone said them Bapuji. Their mother's name was Putli Bai and their father's name was Karamchand Gandhi. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi went to South Africa to study. In South Africa, they were not allowed to walk on footpath with Englishmen, and they were not allowed to sit in English learning compartment. But they did something and they sat in English learning compartment and they learned. He believed in non-violence. Mahatma Gandhi ki jai. Jai Hind. Thank you.
Hello everyone. My name is Sachi Anup Navandar, 3rd Emerald. Gandhiji was born on 2nd October 1869. His real name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He is known as Mahatma because of his great work for our nation. He is good freedom fighter. Gandhiji's slogan is बुरा मत बोलो, बुरा मत देखो, बुरा मत सुनो। जय हिंद, वंदे मातरम। थैंक यू।
माय नेम इज राजदीप सारंगल, आई एम फ्रॉम 3rd एमराल्ड। माय टॉपिक इज लाल बहादुर शास्त्री। लाल बहादुर शास्त्री वाज बोर्न ऑन 2nd अक्टूबर 1904 इन उत्तर प्रदेश। He was second prime minister of India. He was also known for his honesty. He was speaker of slogan Jai Jawan Jai Kisan. Thank you.
I am Shriyanj Borkar, studying in Third Diamond. I want to tell you about the man of strong values, respected Lal Bahadur Shastri. He believes that the preservation of freedom is not the task of soldiers alone. The whole nation has to be strong. He believes in peace and peaceful development, not only for ourselves, but for the people all over the world. Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan.
ओवर का आपने आप में भारतीय इतिहास में महत्व है, क्योंकि यह दिन राष्ट्रपिता महात्मा गांधी जी तथा हमारे दूसरे प्रधान लाल बहादुर शास्त्री जी का जन्मदिन है। लाल बहादुर शास्त्री जी ने क्रांति की तथा देश को आत्मनिर्भर बनाया के से जय जवान जय किसान का नारा दिया। गांधी जी ने भारत को आजादी दिलाई, सत्य और अहिंसा के राह पे चलना सिखाया। दोनों ने देश के अपने प्राण अर्पण किए। अंत में इन दोनों को शत शत नमन करती हूँ। जय हिंद, जय भारत।
हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम सूर्यम ठाकरे, अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ थर्ड डायमंड। वी ऑल नो दैट टुडे इज 2nd अक्टूबर, द बर्थडे ऑफ महात्मा गांधी जी एंड लाल बहादुर शास्त्री जी। आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट लाल बहादुर शास्त्री जी। He was 2nd Prime Minister of India. He promoted white revolution and green revolution in India. His famous slogan is Jai Jawan Jai Kisan to cheer the soldiers and farmers. Thank you.
Good morning to all of you. My name is Aditya Karbandev. I am in 3rd Diamond. Every 2nd October we celebrate Gandhi Jayanti. While the country observes national holiday, multiple events like campaigns, rallies, poster making and speeches organized in every nook and corner of country. Gandhi ji was born in Porbandar and his inspiration of millions of people started a student of law. His journey was replete of trials and turmoils.
Good morning. My name is Amir Sabrajuni. I am from 3rd Diamond. Respected all my teachers and my dear friends. Today we are celebrating Sri Lal Bahadur Shastri's birth anniversary. I will share some lines about this great man with you. Lal Bahadur Shastri was born on 2nd October 1904 at Mughal Sarai in Uttar Pradesh. His father Sharda Prasad was a school teacher and he died when Lal Bahadur Shastri was only 1 year old. He was very impressed by Gandhiji and took active part in our freedom struggle. Lal Bahadur Shastri was the 2nd Prime Minister of India. He was a great man as well as a great leader and was rewarded by Bharat Ratna.
Gandhi Jayanti celebrated on 2nd October. A great leader, Mahatma Gandhi, who is also known as the father of nation, was born on 2nd October 1869 at a small city Porbandar in Gujarat. He is always remembered because of his unforgettable struggle and contribution to our freedom. He always believes in non-violence. He also started the great historical movements called the Satyagraha movement and Quiet India movement against Britishers. Gandhi ji was killed on 1948 by Nathuram Godse. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Morning everyone, my name is Vedi. I am from Third Inter. Today is Gandhi Jayanti and Lal Bahadur Shastri Jayanti. I am telling you one small speech on Lal Bahadur Shastri. Lal Bahadur Shastri was the 2nd Prime Minister of India. He was born on 2nd October 1904, Mughal Sarai. He was a great leader as well as a great man. He was awarded with Bharat Ratna. He was a social reformer and philosopher. He died on 11th January 1966. Thank you. Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan.
Respected teachers and my friend, today I am going to tell about our 2nd Prime Minister, Mr. Lal Bahadur Shastri. Lal Bahadur Shastri was born on 2nd October 1904 in Mughal Sarai. His father's name is
was
Sharda Prasad, and he was a teacher. His mother's name was Ram Dulari Devi, and since childhood he was very honest, and he participated in the freedom movement, and Lal Bahadur Shastri, because of this he had to go jail many times. He gave famous slogan, Jai Jawan, Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan. Lal Bahadur Shastri was also known for his simplicity. Patriotism and honesty. I salute.
My name is Aradhya Khande. I study in 3rd MRAD. Today is the 2nd October, the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. The Mahatma Gandhi came into the world on 2nd October 1869. He born into the Gujarati family. He known as the father of nation. He gave his whole life to the nation, and he fight against the British and gave independence to the country. And he wrote a book. The name of that book is Maja Satyache Prayog.
Uh-huh.
teachers.
Good morning, my dear friends and teachers. I am Rajvi Kashyap from 3rd Ruby. Today is 2nd October. This is a national event celebrated in India. Today is Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhiji's full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was an Indian lawyer. He fought against British rule to get freedom for India. He is the first person to start Satyagraha movement. I salute Gandhiji.
Jai Hind. Everyone, my name is Mitra Vinda Sarode. Today we celebrate Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhiji's full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Gandhiji is also known as the father of the nation. Gandhiji was born on 2nd October 1869 in Gujarat. He was an honest man and truth lover. He fought for the freedom of India from the British rule. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated to remember his principle of peace and non-violence. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Good morning, respected teachers and my dear friends. Today is 2nd October 2020. We celebrate the birth anniversaries of two Indian leaders, Gandhi ji and Lal Bahadur Shastri. Lal Bahadur Shastri was born in 1904 at Mughalsarai in UP. He became second Prime Minister of India after independence. He promoted into white revolution to increase milk production. He promoted green revolution to increase food production. His slogan Jai Jawan Jai Kisan in Indo and Pakistan war at 1965. He died in 1966 in Russia. Thank you.
Good morning, all students. I am Tachi Shah from 3rd Emerald. Going to give speech on Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated on 2nd October every year to memorize the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi, an Indian lawyer, good nation lover, and political person. Gandhi Jayanti is also celebrated of India.
Sir, and teachers, and my all dear friend. Today is Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated on 2 October every year. Mahatma Gandhi was the father of our nation. They was born on 2 October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat state. Their full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. We call as Mahatma Gandhi or Bapu. Their mother tongue was Gujarati. He studied law at the University of the London. Their life was very simple. Thank you.
Good morning, all teachers and my dear friend. My name is Dheera Rupesh Singh Jadhav. I am from 3rd Pal. Today my topic is Gandhi Jayanti. The real name of Mahatma Gandhi is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was born in Porbandar on the 2nd of October in 1869. His parents were Karamchand Gandhi and Putli Bai. He was married to Kasturba Kapadia at the age of 13 in 1883. He organized many non-violent civil disobedience campaigns. Mohandas Gandhi and Kasturba Gandhi has four children. Their name were Harilal, Manilal Ramdas and Devdas. He is called the father of the nation and also Bapu, which means father. Thank you.
Teachers and my dear friends, my name is Shaurya Rupesh Jadhav. I am from Third Pal. My topic is Lal Bahadur Shastri. Lal Bahadur Shastri was the second Prime Minister of India after Jawaharlal Nehru. Lal Bahadur Shastri Jayanti is celebrated every year along with Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd October. Lal Bahadur Shastri was born on 2nd October 1904 in the small town of Mughalsarai in Uttar Pradesh. He took an active part in movements like the non-cooperation led by Gandhi. Shastri, well known as freedom fighter of the time, he was a devoted follower of Mahatma Gandhi. The Mangalore port was also built under his supervision. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. I am Kadambari Chandrasekhar Vadare from Third Pal. Today we are celebrating 151st birth ceremony of Rashtrapita Mahatma Gandhi ji. He was born on 2nd October 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. His full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was lawyer by profession, but he worked for women empowerment, farmer economical conditions. He played important role in non-cooperation movement Dandi March with India, also to achieve Swaraj and make India as an inclusive country. He also walked 440 kilometers on foot to Delhi soil tax. These are his some of the contributions to the Indian history. He is one of the important person who helped India get freedom from British rule. I am very thankful to my all teacher who gave me this golden chance to say some word about him. Thank you, ma'am, and all my friends.
नमस्ते। गांधी जी और लाल बहादुर शास्त्री जी के जन्मदिन पर 1969। गांधी जी का जन्म 2 अक्टूबर 1869 को गुजरात के पोरबंदर शहर में हुआ। गांधी जी का पूरा नाम मोहनदास करमचंद गांधी था। गांधी जी को राष्ट्रपिता, बापू, महात्मा आदि के नामों से भी जाना जाता है। भारत को अंग्रेजों से आज़ादी दिलाने में हमारे राष्ट्रपिता महात्मा गांधी का सबसे बड़ा योगदान रहा है। गांधी जी ने अंग्रेजों के विरुद्ध भारत छोड़ो, नमक, दलित जैसे कई आंदोलन किए। अकेले ही चल दिए 400 किलोमीटर दांडी यात्रा करते हुए। गांधी जी शांति, सत्य, अहिंसा के समर्थक थे। गांधी जी के 3 आदर्श वाक्य, बुरा मत देखो, बुरा मत सुनो, बुरा मत बोलो,
इस अक्षर अमोल पढ़ाएंगे। आई एम इन थर्ड स्टैंडर्ड। टुडे ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ गांधी जयंती आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर सम इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट महात्मा गांधी जी। महात्मा गांधी जी नेम वॉज मोहनदास। ही वॉज बोर्न ऑन 2 अक्टूबर 1869 at Porbandar. He schooled in India. Later he went to England to become a lawyer. Later he made a great name for himself in South Africa. He taught people opposed to their leader by picking means peaceful means. Gandhiji love non-violence and truth.
Hello all of you, my name is Arun Shukla.
I am from third to past. Today I will tell few lines about Mahatma Gandhi in Hindi. Mahatma Gandhi ka janma 2 अक्टूबर 1969 में गुजरात के एक छोटे गांव पोरबंदर में हुआ। उनका पूरा नाम मोहनदास करमचंद गांधी था। उनके पिताजी का नाम करमचंद गांधी व माता का नाम पुतली बाई था। उनको सब प्यार से बापू कहते थे। वह हिंसा अहिंसा और सत्य के पुजारी थे। वह हमारे राष्ट्रपिता है। चंपारण आंदोलन, खेड़ा आंदोलन, नमक सत्याग्रह जैसे कई आंदोलन करने की वजह से हमें 15 अगस्त 1947 में आजादी मिली। 30 जनवरी 1948 में रघुराम गोडसे ने उनकी गोली मारकर हत्या कर दी। दिल्ली के राजघाट परिसर में उनकी समाधि बनी है। मुझे गर्व है कि मैं गांधी जी के देश में रहता हूँ। जय हिंद।
गुड मॉर्निंग एंड सिद्धांतिकम थर्ड टू पास। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर सम इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट लाल बहादुर शास्त्री जी। लाल बहादुर शास्त्री जी वॉज 7th प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंट इंडिया। ही वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 2 अक्टूबर 1904। ही वॉज शॉर्ट फैटर्ड बट ही डिड ट्रेमेंडस वर्क फॉर इंडिया। फर्स्ट रिफर्ड एज कीर्ति लहान पण कीर्ति महान। ही वॉज ग्रेटेस्ट फ्रीडम फाइटर। ही लेड कंट्री ड्यूरिंग इंडो पाकिस्तान वॉज इन 1965। ही गेव सोल्जर्स ऑफ जय जवान जय किसान ड्यूरिंग दिस वॉर। ही डाइड ऑन 11 जनवरी 1966। बिग सैल्यूट टू हिम ऑन हिज बर्थडे। थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे।
Hello friends and respected teachers. My name is Anuj Ramachan. I am from 3rd MR. Today I speak to Lal Bahadur Shastri. Mr. Lal Bahadur Shastri was born 2 October 1904 in Mughliya Sarai. He belonged to very poor family. He lost his father in children's hood. He became a second prime minister of India in 1964. His slogan is Jai Jawan Jai Kisan. He died on 12 January 1966. He was greatest person of India. Jai Hind.